Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like it that much? Do you want to run it again? Then be my guest, princess!
Moving!
Yes, Sergeant! Sergeant!
Hang on, I'll open the gate.
Corporal St. John! we tailored it, Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug tracker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that. But I am.
God damn it, Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I thought... bunch of them up the highway.
97?
Hey, it was daylight, the weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there was this group of men ended up at this ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor out.
Taylor, God damn it. This stupid kid's gonna get himself killed.
Deacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor's Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I can find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Hurry up.
More bounties.
Okay, you were saying?
Good luck, Corporal. Hurry out.
Should be it. Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? There you are. Still got this. Okay, at last. Might be useful. Deer crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you? Finish burning out this infestation zone. Is it? God damn this. That's gotta be close. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Mm-hmm. Good night. Should stop for fuel. Needed this. Done. Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. He seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
Yes, sir. Fucking A. Okay, come on, you assholes, let's do this. Lieutenant, you in here?
Something's moving. Kill him! Gotcha. Oh.
Hang on. I'm coming. Hang on, I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope, because you lose that, You may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go. Sir, reporting in. It's, well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. We'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out. Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I'm ready to go back at it. Checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took on an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Thieves and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? Looking for your...
What needs help?
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
Catch!
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Where? I'll go!
Look, head to Crater Lake. There's a militia camp on Wizard Island. You gotta find Colonel Garrett.
Thank you so much! I thought I was gonna die in there!
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Keep your head down and run!
Visitor center. That's gotta be it. No, I just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. Oh, well, that's gotta be in the kitchen. Oh, shit. Breakers. It had to be breakers. It couldn't be fucking easy, could it? Not so hard. Yeast.
is. Yes. I hope this is enough.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
Okay. Welcome.
Damn it.
Ma'am?
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. My wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I'm in for staying.
Yes, ma'am.